All right, we're getting ready to make the best beef stew.
Back to Brooke, we're live. Searing it. See you soon.
With our taste tester, Zena Saliba, guest star, Trump lover 101, biggest fan. Here we have our chopped up garlic, which was not smoothly done like my dad's was. Here we're searing the meat.
See you soon.
See you soon.
Best beef stew.
More?
More stuff.
Super.
Perfect technique.
Let's...
2 to 3 cloves. Checks out.
Tomato paste.
Not budging.
Not budging. Carrots.
Carrots. Where's the small bag? I only see a big bag. I don't see it.
We can just use it.
What are you doing?
I think putting 32 ounces of beef broth.
You should have just poured 12 ounces and then poured it somewhere else and then poured it all in.
It smells so bad. Okay, 3 times 8.
That's 24. 32. That's such?
Yeah. Maybe 3/4.
Carrots. Quality.
Quality carrots.
Best beef stew.
We should probably take the Lysol out of here.
Probably.
Cooking hazard. Not really appetizing. Okay, go ahead and put the meat in.
Oh, that flavor.
What are you eating? Okay.
Okay.
Mix it up, mix it up.
Sounds like he's commentating on ours.
Yeah, like butter instead of has some snap to it.
Like butter, like butter.
Yes, sir.
Beef stew.
Beef stew cooking on 5 for quarter
cup. Come on, shake it up. Shake it up and down.
That is pretty thick though.
More water.
Should I put water?
Yeah, I told you. Come on. No, I don't want to say that. Go hard. Your dad did it hard.
No, he like did a spin.
He taught me at the gay center. right, let's see our gravy. Perfect.
Is it though?
Yeah. Is it clumpy? Come on. What are you doing?
Cleaning them, and I don't know if I'm doing it right.
New outfit because it's 10 hours later. Woo! Come on. He said turn it on to warm now so they don't mush.
Didn't make as cool of a noise as this did.
He had more. ASMR.